you're here this morning, let's open with a word of prayer. Lord, we thank you for today. Lord, we just thank you for everything. As we come this morning before your throne, Lord, we just want to give you glory with our voices and with our talents. And just lift up the name of Jesus and give him the glory for all that he's done for us, Lord. So we invite you in this place that we are, that we can glorify your name and hear your word. And we thank you, Lord, again for this day and each one that's here. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, here we go. Service times and events. We have our morning service like on Sunday morning, like we're doing right now at 8:30. We have our second service in the morning at 10:30 with Pastor Gary, and then our evening service with Transform Ministries at 5 p.m. You're welcome, invited to join us each time. We are starting next Sunday with the 10 o'clock service at Quail Run. It's going on there and setting up and getting things going, so we'll be ready to go full blast by 1st of September. So that'll give us four services on Sunday. Let's spread the butter pretty thin, but I like good thin butter, right? I don't want it too thick. Amen. So just be praying as we make these changes, and the Lord gives us opportunities to go and to minister, that we would just ask you to pray for us as we do those things. Also, I'll remind everybody, Monday morning, Women's Bible Study at Jackie's house at 10 a.m., Monday evening, women's Bible study here at the church. They're not the same Bible study, so you need to go to both. 4:30 on Monday evening here at the church. Okay, then Thursday, prayer of the pastor, 10 o'clock in the morning here at the church. We have prayer request cards on the back table. You can go to the website, AZ City Cowboy Church, and put a prayer request in there. There's a prayer request button on every page. Those prayer requests come to us. We get gather them during the week, and on Thursday morning, we gather here, and we have prayer with the pastor. You're invited and welcome to come and join us as we lift up those prayer requests. And we take your prayer requests however you can get them to us. Junior's liable to call me at 4 o'clock in the morning before he goes to work. Give me a prayer request on the phone. Thank you, Junior. We love getting your prayer requests. I'm not here at 4 o'clock. It's on the answering machine. But again, we thank you, and you're invited. Also, Thursday evening, 5:30, Mary and Gary's house for home group Bible study. And we're so grateful that that's going so well. You had, 19 last week? And we weren't even there, so that would have been 21 if we'd gone. But it's a good Bible study here, and they a good home setting, and they have pews, so it's kind of church, kind of home. You'll like it, right? You'll like it. So we invite you to join those things. Anytime that you can get together, we'd love to get together. Okay, here we go. Given us in this time together in this place that you provide for us to come together and to worship you. And as you bless us in our life, Lord, we want to worship you this way, give back to you a portion of what we've already received from you, now we found it before. So Lord, bless the gift and bless the giver. Bless everything that we do, every effort that we make for the furtherance of the gospel, of the people that we see, the people that we meet. So we thank you, Lord. Again, bless this offering for your purpose, for your honor, and for your glory. And we be sure to thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. I learned to tell you I think that Jesus, since I found him a friend so strong and true, I would tell you how he changed my life to believe. I want to remind everybody that Matt and Cricket came by yesterday from the Maricopa Food Bank. They had a lot of stuff left over. There's watermelons, key limes. Anybody here know how to make key lime pie? Good, there's enough key limes in there to make a whole bunch of them. And I like key lime pies. You gonna just make some and drop them back off? I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't argue. But anyway, there's a lot of key limes. There's some mangoes. There's some apples. Lots of watermelons. If you, there's a couple bags of potatoes, just help yourself to the table. If that runs out, there's more in the refrigerator. So we just want to thank Matt and the Cricket for thinking of us as they do that. And they work so hard to work on that, to work with that food bank over there. So again, help yourself to those things over there. It's all the way. You know, it's funny how God provides things when he tells, like he's been telling me, you know, you got to lay off the sugary stuff. You need to leave that alone. And I'm like, what am I going to eat? And they back up here with a truckload of apples and watermelons. So he provides in ways we sometimes don't understand. Amen. Here we go.
Bye.